There we go. That looks like it fixed everything. Let's test. Yes, that did fix it. Okay. And it looks like nobody's joining, so I'm gonna play against some bots instead. Okay, yeah, let's start. Three AIs, sure. Great, I'm last. All right, this is gonna be interesting. So let's turn those on. And what are the continents? Why is Asia split into two? That's frustrating. And Africa's massive. Okay, it looks like I can get Oceania though. And also Antarctica probably. So that's gonna be my plan. Just that. Without unplugging anything, maybe. Okay. Alright, so we're going to go for this area up here. So the way we're gonna do that is we're gonna... How are we gonna do that? Okay, I'm not sure if I can get both in one turn, actually. Put four there, and then one here. Okay with that. And then let's move this one there. Wow. Crazy. I feel like green has a lot more territories than everyone else. Looks like blue isn't going for us, which is good. I thought she might because of that three right there. But we got lucky. now we gotta do a little bit of fortification. At least one there. And at least two there. Then we have three left. So what if we could try to take on yellow here? Sure, let's go for it. It's a 50-50 chance. We did it. And we got Antarctica. Incredible. Okay, but now nothing's fortified, so it's not gonna go well. But at least we got it. I started making my ravioli at like 140, and the water took forever to boil, and so I wasn't sure if I was gonna make it, but I started about right on time, so that's good. Well, I can't believe I kept both continents, even if they're low bonus, but still gives me a good amount of cards. So definitely gonna raise this a good amount. And also raise this. And then I don't really want to do anything this turn. I kind of just want to save up, but I do need a card, so we're just going to do that one attack, which then will let me fortify this stuff over to here, which is good, because I don't really see the need to keep any of that. Huh. Nice try, Dylan. Didn't show up on stream. I don't know, maybe we won't. Maybe we'll just do a little bit over here. Just like one. So, technically, based on the amount of countries we have, I am losing. But, oh wait, let's check our cards. Okay, we can't do anything. But I am the only one that has countries. God damn it. Well, I'm the only one that has a country, which at least gives me a static bonus, even if I don't have the amount of troops that everyone else is getting. My Google just made noises for some reason. Strange. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna put 4 in here, and then 1 in here, and then we're just gonna do this for the card. And also we have that place, so we get a bonus next time if we keep that at least. Probably should have fortified over here in Asia to begin with, at the same time as over here, but, you know. That's not good. Interesting. I do have cards, so I'm gonna get like 10 troops, or probably like 13 actually. So maybe we just abandon this side, kind of. And then just focus over here. I think it's kind of a lost cause to keep fighting this battle. That like that, and then fortify and put some of these guys over here. I like having these guys over here because when the green dude takes over both of these continents, what are they? That's South America and Africa. Then we can go in there and just take one out so they don't get the bonus, at least. But that's not gonna happen because yellow's gonna take me out right here. So it's a good thing I started building up over here. Here and then go here. And then here. And now we've blocked off all the weaker spots and can fortify by moving this to here. So next round we can attack that yellow and then go over into the rest of Asia. Might be able to get Europe too, it's pretty weak. Not this round, but once we get cards. Looks like blue is going for North America. So we might, if we have enough troops, we only got three. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to be able to get in there and stop that. But what we can do is here to here. And then here to here. And now we have most of Asia. We just gotta get this little strip over here, which is pretty undefended. And then we have cards now, right? Nope. No, we don't. But the round after, when we get cards, we can also probably take Europe, which will be good. I don't understand how these guys are playing. It's very strange. Like, why would the yellow person put 26 right here? That's not good. So what we gotta do is just gotta build this up for this turn, I think, to prevent that from happening. Yeah. And then what we can do is, from here, we can attack to here. Now we are guaranteed to have enough cards to be able to. Yeah. To be able to get more troops next round. So next time we're gonna get 32 plus whatever we get from all this, which I think is 3 or 4. so like 36. So I think the hardest thing is, oh, wow. I could probably sweep through all of America, Europe, and the rest of Asia. How are we gonna do this? Let's... So we could go down, That one cuts it all off, though. Yeah, maybe we just go here, here, and that takes out the biggest amount. And then here, up through Europe. There. But then we're kind of blocked, so we have to do the rest there. Okay, so, let's see. So we want to have like 16 by the time we're here. So that means 17, 18. So like 15 here. No, more. That's probably a good amount. And then the rest can go here, and hopefully that's enough. Right there. But then that, and then that to that. Sure. That to this. To here. Actually, let's do that there. Sure. That there. To there. And to there. So that's all of Europe. Not. See, the problem is this top strip of Asia is really hard to defend because it's just open to so many places. But now we're full circle. Back to where we started. Okay, fortifying is gonna be a nightmare. So I think we're just gonna leave it like that. And then where can we cut off here? Yeah, if we fortify here to here, that cuts that off for the most part. Assuming green doesn't use a bunch of cards and take over all of that, because then we're kind of screwed. I hope my mic crackling has been fixed, and is okay now. That's such a weird strategy. Uh-oh, that's not good. Let's hope she goes down instead of up. No, she's gonna want to get the rest of her consonant. At least we get cards next round. Okay, that's fine. I can live with that. She didn't take much from mine, and I get cards, so. We have 59 troops, okay. So how are we gonna do this? So first, let's just start by fortifying all this stuff, getting it to like at least four, all the outer ones. I love not having a turn timer. Makes this whole thing so much less stressful. Thank you. What is this?
Pink lemonade slushy.
I got a pink lemonade slushy from McDonald's, apparently. Thank you, Mom. Okay. So now... We kind of have to choose between taking blue and taking yellow. Because we definitely don't have enough to do both. I think as long as we beef up our defenses right around here, then we won't need to take blue. Because she's not going to get very many cards. So if we put, like, actually, no, let's, if we put it in Greenland instead, and then beef that up a bunch. Actually, this should probably be, like, up here. And then the rest here. Okay, let's try this. Oh no, I forgot to fortify Russia. Damn. That's why we put that amount there. And then we're gonna go like that. We'll lose a ton of troops, but it'll be worth it. And then back to here. I think we're gonna leave this one undefended and hope the yellow doesn't use that, because I don't think it will. And then we're gonna move these to there. And hopefully that's enough. Not very slushy, but good nonetheless. Now I hate that green put all these right there. That's not a good sign for me. But it's not going to use any of it, okay? By the way, if there are new people here, welcome to the stream. I don't know if there are, no one said anything, but if there are, welcome. Damn. That's fine. We can take that back next turn. We did keep the rest of Asia, which is good. I think everything else has to go over here. Okay, but what if we do this? Wow, didn't think that would work. A lot there. Oh, that's not good. Okay. What we can do is that to that. That's bad. Okay, and then we split that. Those two even. It's not gonna be good. Blue's gonna do the same thing and go up from that 9 to the 3 again. That's good, because she's not going to get a bunch of troops now. Why wouldn't you just take the last one? That's so dumb. Yeah, that's what I thought. Great, same thing as last time. So I think the plan is, so what are we going to need to take out? what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna put a good amount there. And then everything else right here. And then we'll just see how far down we can go. Because if we can get to this one, then we'll be set. That's what I wanted. Okay. And then we can fortify this to there. And now we're looking a lot better than we were looking at the beginning. I'm just playing with robots. Because I couldn't find anyone that was ready to play. Do get cards next turn, which is going to be very good. We're going to eliminate... Oh, maybe we won't. If the blue has three matching cards, then that's going to be very bad. Fingers crossed. Good. Yeah, we can eliminate her next round then. So we got 18 plus 57, wow, 73, okay. So, let's beef this up. We don't need that much, but like, it's probably a good amount. There, and then let's raise each of these ones by like two, except this one by more. You don't have this game or Steam. Okay, that's all that. And then the rest here. Down there. We're gonna leave like five there. Okay, wasn't sure that was gonna work. But we do have to... Ugh. We can't get it. That means somebody else is gonna and get all those cards. Okay, we're gonna try something very risky. So, we're gonna take this and go down to it. And hope we get lucky. Actually, we're gonna put all of it, and then we can just fortify it at the end. Great. And now we got those cards. Okay. And then we're gonna fortify by putting some of these guys over here. Yeah, I figured that might happen. But I definitely have the green surrounded, so I think my victory is pretty secure. And I'm gonna destroy yellow this turn. And I have cards. So I think it's pretty much impossible for me to lose. I think we can just put them all here and go across as long as we make smart decisions. Even more troops. Let's put them over here just in case. I don't think we're gonna need them though. I think after this game, I'm gonna play one or two games of Ticket to Ride and then just call stream there. 'Cause my grandparents are coming in for the weekend, so I'm gonna spend some time with them. we go. Welcome, Jacob. Yeah, I just won. I'm gonna switch games right now to Ticket to Ride. So, let's change that to that. I did win. Yeah, I just won. Change that to Ticket to Ride. Done. I did. Thank you for asking, Jacob. Thank you for clarifying. Okay. So, I haven't yet played Ticket to Ride on this computer, so I don't know if it's going to be laggy, and I haven't played the game in a while, to be honest. Ooh, there's music. Loud. Okay. That. Just gonna adjust some settings before start to make sure it all runs well. Okay. That's that. I don't think we have an account, but I will make an account. Thank you. Yeah, my phone's over here now instead of on top of the interface. That was probably the problem. Probably should have done that before stream. And made sure this ran well, but you know. Okay. The account is now activated. Profile, change the username, update. It wouldn't let me do PV base because it sends profanity. Interesting. So I guess we're going with Oops Only Noah. If it ever loads. Thank you for clarifying, Jake, but I didn't realize that. Thank you. Yeah, you'd think. It doesn't like Oops Only Noah either. I'm not sure why. Yeah, that's probably it. Set my name as. I guess I can just use my Steam name. No? No, you're not gonna let that happen? Okay, I linked my Steam account. All the trucks. There. Profile updated. Okay. So now, let's restart the game, I guess. And then, hopefully, should be good. Fix my thing, but whatever. Alright. There we go. So, let's see if I remember how to play. Let's do the tutorial. Dogs are barking. New York to Washington. Okay. Pretty simple, I think. So how was work today, Jacob? I was thinking about it yesterday, and I'm like, and I didn't realize that quarantine was still happening, and I'm like, wait, does he go to work and do calls? And then I'm like, you can call from home. I completely forgot that your work could be done from home. Let's play against some bots. Guess we just have the regular USA one. What does this mean? What does that mean? Oh, wait. First player will be chosen randomly. Okay, that's good. That's what we want. Okay, let's try this. Longest route is worth 10 points. All players start with 45 cards. 45 cards. I mean, it doesn't really matter, right? Just gonna choose that one and, well. Don't know. None of them really benefit each other or in the path of each other. But I'm gonna do those two. Those are ambitious. Take some. Let's just take more white ones. We can do Los Angeles to Phoenix. You still here, Jacob? should be a better indicator of when it's your turn, I think. And then one. Okay, so then do that to that. Do we have to either take cards or put them down? Or can we take cards and then put them down? I feel like it's or, but I'm not positive. I guess it might be better to go up to there, and that way it's already connected. We do have an overwhelming amount of blues, though. Two, three. That's already taken, though. So we just have to get either one, two, three, four, five, six reds, or four oranges or four yellows, I guess. Thank you. So I'm gonna just finish that one already. We have to get, so if we go this way, two plus six, so that's eight that we'd need. If we go this way, one, two, three, that's also eight. But this way requires a lot of red. This one is a mix of black and white. I don't know which to do. Do that for now. Okay, let's make sure we take this before anybody else does. Need a bunch of red, I guess. Oh, I meant to take a new ticket. Damn. Dallas to New York is already basically happening, so let's take that one also. I feel like I'm being beat, but I don't know. I don't know this game well enough to be able to tell. Okay, well, now we can just go this route right there, so why not? Two at once. Thank you. cancel out of that. Uh-oh. I crashed the game. That's not good. Well, I think that's a sign that I should be done. So, sorry for the shorter stream, but thank you to those of you who came and watched. I'm gonna end stream here. We've raised $10 total divided by 2 for 50%, so we raised $5 for the Black Visions Collective, which is great, and I will be posting the receipts once I send the money in, and next week we're going to be supporting a new charity. Not sure the schedule yet. No stream tomorrow, that's for sure, but I should be streaming for the rest of the week next week. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you on the Discord. Bye.